My name is Katie Breland. I am 27 years old, and I'm from Bogalusa, Louisiana. Today, I brought my mom, Tina, my mama, Carol, my sister, Darla, and our friend, Kalie. My wedding is a little over a month away.
Wow. Why did you wait so late to get a dress?
Well, I did get a dress. I ordered it online.
Oh.
And I mean, it's not a bad dress. It's just, it is heavy.
Why is it important for you to have such a light dress?
The goal is to walk down the aisle. So that'd be the first time that I've walked in public since my wreck. I was in a very bad car accident about 3 years ago. I blew through the windshield. A car landed on top of me. So I was up underneath the car for like 33 minutes before they could get me out.
When the phone rang and it was her number and the deputy called my name, I knew it was the phone call every mother dreads. I asked him, is she alive? And he said, yes, but it's really bad.
The doctors told me that I would never walk again. I went from running marathons to not even being able to lift my head off the pillow. It's been one of the hardest things that I've ever had to do, but I'm a dedicated person. It's just been a lot of rehab. My trainer, Mike, he's really kind of who gave me hope. He trains professional athletes, but he recently started working with people with disabilities. He's who really gave me the hope that this was possible. So he will actually be on my left side walking me down the aisle, and my dad will be on my right side.
To see her overcome it and get married, it's just amazing.
Tell me a little bit about your fiance.
His name is Ollie Hughes IV. I had just started getting back into dating after my wreck, and I was afraid that he wouldn't see me as me, but he just saw past the wheelchair so much. My wedding is going to be in Bush, Louisiana, in a big church. There'll be flowers everywhere.
Any other requirements that you need for your dress?
I don't want it to be big right here. I can't really roll my chair, and it's getting caught up in the wheels. And then I do want to cover my back, you know, because of the burns.
And what do you want to spend on your dress?
$2,000.
Okay. So really, because of the time restriction, we're very limited, so.
Y'all have y'all's work cut out for you.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's go.
Okay.
Here we are.
You look beautiful.
She looks stunning.
And she's so pretty.
I like this dress. I like all the details on the skirt.
I really like that.
How do you see?
The only thing the matter with this one was the strapless. Because when I walk and I hold on to their arms.
You're afraid the dress will slide down.
Yes, ma'am.
Although it's beautiful and I love this dress, I'm thinking that it would probably be a bad choice.
This is not gonna work.
Kalie's had such a hard time finding a dress, and I know she must be frustrated.
We want you to love it.
But luckily, I called in a little backup.
I'm really not so much concerned as covering as I am the dress falling down while I'm walking.
Keep it up.
Support, yeah.
Yeah, I get you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's no big deal.
How you doing, sweetheart?
I'm good.
Look fantastic.
Oh, my gosh. I was completely shocked.
Pretty special.
Yes.
Hey, Mike.
How you doing?
Good.
My name is Mike Barwis, and I'm Katie's strength and conditioning coach.
This is too important for you not to be here.
She's too important for me not to be here.
That's so sweet.
When I met Katie, she really couldn't move anything from her belly button down. After a few months, she was able to start moving her legs a little bit. Now she's able to really put braces on and walk with her knees locked. I came down to show my support, and I wouldn't miss it for the world. She's a great kid.
And you're going to walk down the aisle in 32 days.
And he's going to help her.
Wow. Amazing.
A lot of pressure. I'm getting anxiety thinking about it.
We've got the pressure. We got to find you a dress.
The perfect dress. We're going to do it.
She's ready to go. I'm ready to go.
Let's do it.
Right. How about this? Ooh, why did they pull this? I love this dress. This dress has the coverage, it's lightweight, it's got all over embroidery. I think it's the perfect dress.
Ooh, I do like this one.
It's pretty.
Yeah? I am blown away when I see myself in this dress. I love the details in the skirt. It was the perfect one.
We have a bride.
I really like this one because I like how the top is.
Uh-huh.
So I feel more comfortable in it, like it's not gonna fall off.
I love that neckline on you, Kalie. Mm-hmm.
I think this one looks like something that a princess bride would wear.
It has flash.
That dress is gorgeous.
What do you think, Mom?
I've never seen a dress with that kind of pattern on it. I really don't know if I like that at all.
I'm not sure. Maybe you need to see me standing in it.
Yeah.
Kalie standing up is probably the best sight in the world for Mom, but we still want her to love the dress, too. I think she could use one more accessory.
Mike, come up here and join me, please.
Oh, boy. This is a rare case.
Looking good.
So, Mike, do you want to do the honors?
Absolutely.
All righty.
I love it. Everything about it was just absolutely magical. Oh, it's beautiful.
When she stands up, it just gave me a glimpse of how special that day is going to be. It was breathtaking.
I think it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Can you see yourself walking down the aisle in this dress?
I can. When I was underneath that car, all these things are going through your head. What if I'm not able to get married? What if I'm not able to walk down the aisle? But that wasn't going to be something that was going to allow to be taken from me.
What are you saying to this dress?
I say yes to the dress.
Yay! To the dress. Yay!
I got the perfect dress. I'm really excited, and I'm really excited to start practicing in it.